They reject the overbearing Green New Deal regulations. You know, you've got to get an electric vehicle. They want to take away your stove, your refrigerator, your air conditioner, and they want you to, they want to even take away your meat. The high